I want to show you how to unlock the Statue of Blessings. You go in this room when you have a mastery level available and you claim the farming mastery. If you claim farming mastery, you will unlock the recipe for the Statue of Blessings. And that will allow you to craft the Statue of Blessing. It's very expensive though. It costs 999 stone fiber sap and 300 moss. But it's very good because it gives you a unique blessing when you touch it every day. I like touching it very much.